fall fishing in the Northeast. It's like a living puzzle. You're constantly changing from day to day. You're starting to get that cold front coming in. The leaves are changing, everything's changing, and you have to adapt and change with it. And I think because of that, it just makes you a better angler.